I used to be a writer who inspired people. I had a family who loved me. Until that day. My life no longer has happy endings.
It's a remarkable time for our company, William. There is demand for fiction which exhibits real-world tragedies. Writers we have working for us, raw material the world is providing.
Yes, sir, but...
How are you coming on the rest of our presentation?
It's getting there.
I need you to compile data on overall growth in the fiction market broken down by quarter in region, let's say, in the last 8 years.
8 years?
You're right, better make it 10.
Sir, don't you think we should think about hiring an assistant?
William, we must always work to maximize our profits.
My life no longer has happy endings. I gave up on my dreams. Until...
Don't forget who you are.
Sign's been up for 2 weeks.
Miller hasn't.
Sure has.
Miller hasn't.
You're charging me $5,000 for a janitor's closet. I don't care. I just need a room.
Give me your wallet, man.
No.
You all right? Where do you live?
No, I can't get in. I'm locked out.
I got a place you can go.
Thanks, officer. I just need to.
What do you need?
William, you're fired.
I had lost everything.
Move it on there!
First rule of the street.
Always eat when you can.
I've got to pay the mortgage somehow. I need a new job.
It's on the house.
Yeah. Things are tough. Who gave you the piece of pie?
Waitress.
So, it's a good night.
I can't write happy endings anymore.
So find them.
So busy with the cell phone, with the email doohickey.
You got a job writing your story.
But you don't take time to look at the world around.
I'm just looking at what I see in your heart. You ought to try it sometime.
You obviously have not been listening to a word I've
been saying. Okay? I tried to get her back.
I screwed up.
I want us to talk. You've never done it. William!
We grew apart, and I wish that we hadn't, but
what happened?
She's gone.
Who are you?
Everyone you need me to be.
I died, but you didn't.
I lost everything, but found myself.
Ever heard of cholesterol?
Never met him.
When's the last time you stared deep into a dog's eyes?